Copy. HMS installed.
Flight controls. Bingo.
Akrotiri Ground, good morning. Navy Alpha Hotel 405, clearance on request.
Navy Alpha Hotel 405, Akrotiri Ground, good morning. Clearance available when able.
Ground, Navy Alpha Hotel 405, go ahead.
Nicosia Control clears Navy Alpha Hotel 405 as filed. After departure, climb 10,000 feet. Own navigation. Squawk 2155.
Nicosia Control clears Navy Alpha Hotel 405 as filed. After departure, climb 10,000. Own navigation. Squawk 2155.
405, read back correct. Contact me when ready for taxi.
Ground, Navy Alpha Hotel 405, ready to taxi.
Navy Alpha Hotel 405, taxi runway 10 via Golf Yankee, hold short 10.
Taxi runway 10 via Golf Yankee, hold short 10, Navy Alpha Hotel 405. Navy Alpha Hotel 405, holding short runway 10.
Alpha Hotel 405, switch tower.
Switching tower, Navy Alpha Hotel 405. Tower, Navy Alpha Hotel 405, holding short runway 10, ready for departure.
Navy Alpha Hotel 405, tower, climb runway heading to 1,000 feet, then right turn 190. Winds 030 at 4, cleared for takeoff.
Cleared runway heading to 1,000, then right on to 190. Cleared for takeoff, Navy Alpha Hotel 405. Knight, Raven 405.
Raven 405, Knight, go.
Raven 405 is airborne and RTB.
Roger, Raven 405.
Navy Alpha Hotel 405, tower, cleared own navigation, have a good day.
405, thank you, good day. on guard. This is Raven 405, U.S. Navy fighter. What's the problem?
Oh, thank God. Please, can you help me?
I'll try, ma'am, if you tell me what happened. Calm down, I can help you, but first I need to know where you are and what happened.
Yes, of course. My name is Claire Healy. We are on a yacht, Lazy Days. My husband Jack was not feeling well and he fell down and he can't speak. We need help.
I understand. We'll get help to you ASAP. I'll need to talk to some people now, okay? Night, Raven 405. Did you copy the discussion on guard?
Raven 405, affirm. We're talking to Cypriot Coast Guard, but we need to have a position of that boat.
Roger, I'll find her. I have 0+45 playtime. Can you update Mother?
Raven 405, welcome.
Claire, I'm back with you. My name is James. In order to help you, I need to find where you are. Do you have any idea about your position?
I don't know. Jack was doing all that, but he can't speak. He's conscious, but he can't say anything. Oh, God.
Okay. What's your port of origin? We will, Claire. Where were you sailing to?
Oh, we were going to Haifa in Israel.
Can you see anything at all? Any islands or the coast?
No, only the water.
Okay, what's the type of your boat? Is it a large sailboat or motorboat?
It's called Lazy Days. It's a large motor yacht.
Is your boat moving?
It isn't. The engine's off.
Thank you. I'll find you in no time. Are you on the bridge now?
No, we're on the main deck.
Can you go to the bridge and check whether your GPS is on? Read out your current position. Thank you. Night, Raven 405. Can you check with Famagusta when Lazy Days left the port yesterday? Maybe they know the type and speed of the boat. I might be able to calculate their general location based on times and speed.
Raven 405, Roger.
Affirm.
Knight says you have a rescue operation going on.
Affirm. Captain of a leisure boat collapsed. He and his wife are DIW. Possible heart attack. I'm trying to locate them and get the Cypriot Coast Guard to their posit via Knight.
Roger. We've called for our flight surgeon to come here. He may help you find out what happened to that sailor. We're also prepping Switchblade just in case. Keep me posted and let me know when you find the boat.
Roger that. We'll go. Yes, Claire, I'm here. Any luck?
No, it's off. Everything is off. I tried to make it work, but it just didn't.
Okay, hang in there. I'm looking for you. If you hear or spot a jet, let me know.
Okay, I will, but what about Jack?
I'll be talking to a doctor soon. It is going to be fine.
Okay, thank you. Please hurry.
I'll fly over your boat.
Altitude.
Knight, Raven 405, visual on yacht, DIW.
Yes, it's us! You just flew over!
Roger, Raven 405.
I can hear an airplane!
Knight, Raven 405, marking on top of the stranded boat. Send to Mother. Claire, I think I see you. Claire,
Roger,
look north of you.
Roger. Mother is 500 miles south from your position.
Talking to the doctor, and I'll need you to answer a few questions for me, okay?
Yes, of course.
Is Jack conscious right now?
Yes, he is, but he can't speak. I think he understands me, though.
Doc, the patient is conscious, but he cannot speak. Tell me what happened before. How did Jack behave?
He was complaining about a headache and that his face felt numb. He was disoriented and had trouble keeping straight. He was holding his head in his hands, then suddenly he collapsed to the floor.
Doc, she says he had a headache. His face felt numb, suffered from disorientation. He then collapsed to the floor. That was around 30 minutes ago.
I see. Please ask, when did the first symptoms start? Also, ask about known high blood pressure, medications taken, drug abuse, recurring headaches, anything like that?
Claire, a few more questions. When did the symptoms first start? Is Jack suffering from high blood pressure? Did he have similar headaches before? Any meds or drugs he's taking? Prior health issues, no meds or drugs, 45 years old, symptoms started 2 to 2.5 hours ago.
Okay, I can't be 100% sure, but it sounds like a stroke. You need to get this man to the hospital ASAP. Tell her to stay with him and keep talking to him. Don't let him fall asleep. Keep him warm and don't give him anything to drink or to eat, and no medicines.
Roger. Ma'am, doctor says you should stay with Jack and keep talking to him. If you can, try to keep him conscious. Don't give him any food, water, or meds. We're working with the Coast Guard to come and pick you up, okay?
Oh my God. It is bad then, isn't it?
We don't know, Claire, but it's going to be fine. We need you to stay with Jack while we're getting help to you.
Yes, I will. Thank you.
Knight says the Coast Guard can be there in 1 hour. Mother has sent Switchblade. Their ETA is around 15 minutes. We'll bring them back here.
Roger, I'll relay. Claire, we're sending a helicopter to help. He'll be there in less than 15 minutes.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
The Navy has an airborne refueling tanker nearby, and I need more gas to stay with you until the helicopter arrives. I promise I'll be back real soon, okay?
Okay, yes, of course, but please hurry. Roger that, 613.
Mexico, 1-1. Springfield, 1-1. Request rejoin.
Springfield, 1-1. Texaco, 1-1. Proceed to pre-contact at 8,000. At 2-0-0.
Doc, you up? Wife says that the patient has passed out.
Tell her to check his airways for foreign objects or his tongue and to check his breathing.
He is breathing. Jack's pulse on his neck or wrist. Hold it for 15 seconds and tell me the number of beats.
Okay, hold on.
I'll tell the doctor. Hang on. Doc, the pulse is 12 and 15 seconds. Roger. Okay, Claire, it is fine. Now you have to put Jack in recovery position. Do you remember how to do that from the first aid training? Okay, I will guide you step by step. Put the radio aside. I'll be speaking slowly. Ready?
Yes.
Extend Jack's arm, the one near you, at a right angle to his body with his palm facing up. Okay, next, take his other arm and fold it so that the back of his hand rests on the cheek closest to you and hold it in place. Hand to bend Jack's knee, the one furthest from you. Then carefully roll him onto his side by pulling on that bent knee. Okay, tilt his head gently to open his airways. Let me know when all of that is done. I'll check. Wait one.
Wait one what?
One moment. Switchblade 613, Raven 405. Expedite. Patient has passed out.
Raven 405, we're near red line now.
Roger, Switchblade. Ma'am, less than 10 minutes.
ready pre-contact. Ready, pre-contact.
Clear to contact.
Ram 405, visual on down.
Roger.
Beacon 405, Switchblade 613 entering the hover. Tell her we're sending a man down.
Roger that, 613.
Abort rejoin.
Raven 405, the patient and his wife are safe on board. We're departing.
Roger 613. See you back at home plate. Strike, Raven 405. Switchblade picked up the patient. Raven 405 is RTB.
Roger that. Good job out there, Flip. I'll see you back on board.
Roger.
Switch down.
405, state 8.2.
Altitude.
Tower, 40 thighs. Overhead Angels, thighs. State 8.2.
40 thighs. Tower, roger. BRC 33. Signal is Charlie.
40 thighs. 405. Parking mop street 0442. Angels 1. State 7.2.
Resuming mission.
Marshall, 405. Parking mops 20741. Angels 0.5. State 6.8.
405. Mother's weather is visibility 10 plus mile. Scattered clouds at 8,000. Altimeter is 29070. Case 1 recovery expected BRC 33. Report see me at 10.
Tower 405. Overhead angels 0. State 6.7.
405. Tower, roger. BRC 33. Signal is Charlie.
405.